FND, get out here!
I recently bought Far Cry 6, and since I hate Ubisoft, I thought I'd run a few tests on how immersive the game is.
This won't end well!
These two FND officers here were looking for Danny Rojas upstairs. Nobody opened the door. They're banging the door here, and looks like nobody's opening the door here too. As long as you stay out of sight and don't do anything, these guys are gonna keep banging the door forever. So much for a new generation game that costs 100 bucks, including the season pass. These guys have been banging the door for the last 2 minutes. Nothing has changed other than this little hint being popped out.
You want me to kick this in?
What?
We're too late.